guys. Just doing some off-leash stuff with Zoe. She's looking good. Got some protection work going on over here. There's a little distraction. She's doing good with it. Zoe down. Good job, good girl. Good girl. So this is a good barrier aggression exercise, kind of getting used to handling the pressure of other dogs going off. So we got Ty over here with a whip. We've got Dana and her German Shepherd. And Zoe is just processing it all really well. So we're really proud of her. Proud of her progress. She's dealing with that pressure pretty well. Zoe, come. Good girl.